WhatsApp Messenger allows an option to its users to continuously record voice messages without holding on the voice record button. If you are the receiver, then the microphone icon on the WhatsApp voice message shows green color on the app. Then it means that the voice messages are not played yet. But if the microphone icon shows a blue color, then it means that the voice messages is already played once. It also allows you to continuously play the voice messages one after another without pressing each voice message one by one. If you like this voice messaging feature, then click the like button below. We love to send voice notes to the people we love in our life. WhatsApp allows us to send short voice notes by pressing the microphone button continuously and also long voice notes by using its lock microphone feature. First, choose the group in which you have to send the voice note. Now press and hold the voice microphone button and drag it upwards. Slide up to lock recording till it gets locked and disappears. Now you can see the continuous recording of the voice notes without holding the microphone button. So go ahead and try this feature. Once you have recorded the session, then click on the send icon and that's it. If you have recorded the voice message by mistake, then slide it on the left to cancel the message. WhatsApp Messenger allows continuous audio message playback. It helps people to listen to the voice messages one after another automatically. This is a time-saving feature in the WhatsApp Android app. New features of WhatsApp on its platform improve the overall user experience. So this was the quick explanation of the recording long voice messaging feature. If you like this video, then consider subscribing to our YouTube channel for future updates about useful videos. I hope this video was helpful to you. So share this video with friends.